What's up, guys? It's Ava.
And Tess.
And welcome to Do It Yourselfie,
the show where we take the hottest music video looks and recreate them our way.
Today we're doing Nicki Minaj, The Night Is Still Young.
This music video is so fun. I love it. We should watch it.
Yes. So this look is totally party glam. There's a lot of glitter and silver and especially pink. Very like sparkly look.
Definitely girly, fun. I think this would be perfect for like a night out or like a special occasion when you want to get like super fun and bubbly.
Yeah, I love the makeup look where she has the gold on her lids. It's just so illuminated and you can just see her eyeshadow really well.
It's definitely something that reminds me of you. I feel like you should recreate this look because it's got lots of colors. I feel like you love your bright colors.
Yeah.
I feel like it's something you definitely wear.
I love all the sparkles all over that first dress. It's amazing.
I know.
And I love all of the pastel pink in it. She was kind of wearing a pastel pink bra. If I wanted to go out on the town, I'd probably wear like a dress.
A dress.
So I think for this look, I'm gonna take inspiration from it and put it a little bit more of a like classy touch to it, you know?
Bring it from music video, which is always very costumey sometimes, to something that you can wear
every
night out.
Yeah.
I cannot wait to see what you do.
Woo! Let's go.
Let's go.
So in the music video, Nicki Minaj did this really pretty look where it was like gold eyeshadow, and then she did this really pretty pink glossy lip.
I think that's gonna look great.
So I am just taking this eyeshadow palette and then taking a brush, and I already have the winged liner going on, so go ahead and just pack that on. A quick tip, you can actually dip your brush in water, and then when you take it out of the pot, it's gonna come on a lot stronger.
That already looks so good.
Well, thank you. Cool tip about the lips, if you don't have the exact color that you're trying to get, you can actually mix colors. So what I'm gonna do today is mix two colors together to get Nicki's look.
I'm excited to see this, because I've never tried this.
Okay, so first I'm just gonna use this color. This is like a really pretty bubblegum pink. So this looks good already, but if you wanna get the exact Nicki color, then I'm going to mix it with a lip brush with this color.
I think what's great about this though is that it still looks like you. Like
yeah.
You're not going over the top like Nicki does, but you're still kind of adding your own spin on it.
So that is the makeup look. I feel like it's an inspiration of Nicki's look.
I love it, I think it looks awesome.
So Nicki's hair was pink. I wish that I could have pink hair. But for now, we're just gonna have to get as close as we can to her. So what I'm gonna do is really straighten my hair and make it crisp and clean and sleek, just like hers. Hers was like stick straight and just perfect. So this is my hair and makeup look. I love it. I feel super party glam.
You definitely look the part, girl. You nailed it.
Nicki Minaj, let's go to the outfit. In the Night Is Still Young music video, Nicki had this awesome dress on. It was totally glam. And in some of the looks, she had this like pastel bra on with a pastel bodycon skirt. So I have the coolest dress ever. That's basically the whole music video summed up into one dress.
Ah, yep.
Close your eyes.
Okay.
Open them. Wha-bam.
I love it so much. It looks like a flapper kind of.
Yeah.
Where the sequins are kind of scattered like hers were.
Yeah, hers were kind of like throughout her dress and all of that. It's totally glam. It's totally pink, night out on the town, birthday, special occasion type of look. This one's kind of a little bit more of a pale pink, like the bra outfit that she was wearing.
Yep.
And then for the shoes, Nicki was wearing these cool, like bedazzled gladiator sandals. So these are totally like glammed out. Very similar to the gladiator look. These are from BCBG, and I love these so much. And then if you wanted to like tone it down, I also have these. Some of the dancers were wearing like Converse or something like that, because they were dancing a lot. These are kind of taking it down, you know, if you want to just, you know, run around town like the music video.
And I like the fact that it's all white. It makes it kind of take away from the fact that it's a sneaker and it could be dressed up.
Cool, yeah, and I feel like this would actually look really cute.
I think so too.
But
I think you gotta go all out.
I gotta go all out like Nicki, you know, my girl. So this is the outfit and I really wanna get it on, so.
Okay, I'll wait here. Go try it on. Okay, Ava, come on out. What do you think?
Oh yeah, I love this. I love this dress.
I love it too. I love the fact that it's yours.
Yeah.
I think it matches Nicki's to a T.
Yes, thank you. Yeah, it's definitely totally inspired by her looks.
I think so too, and I love that it's yours. And the shoes look great with it.
Thank you, yeah.
I love it.
Definitely wore this on New Year's. Definitely got a lot of compliments on it. Oh, the dress is from Urban Outfitters, by the way.
Party glam.
If you wanna check it out. Yeah, definitely party glam.
I love it, I think you look great. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Be sure to go and follow Vivo on Pinterest.
And check out the hashtag DIYourselfieBoard for more of Nicki Minaj's best looks.
Bye guys.
Bye.